My dream, the solution, is that we would have a National Entrepreneur Day, with the following message: most of you will fail, disrespected, impoverished, but we are grateful for the risks you are taking and the sacrifices you are making for the sake of the economic growth of the planet and pulling others out of poverty. You are at the source of our anti-fragility. Our nation thanks you.